Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Reaction Chair Uncut. My name is Brandon Bucklow, and I appreciate you stopping by for my FATMAN trailer reaction with Mel Gibson. I heard this shit looks pretty damn funny, so I want to get into this. But I just want to say, returning subscribers, thanks for dropping by and checking this out. People that are new, please help me out by subscribing to my channel. Trying to hit 1,000K is my goal. And just drop comments and share my stuff and click that notification bell also so you know when I upload new videos. All right, guys, let's get into this. And here we go.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong.
Mel Gibson gonna make a comeback?
Influence. Maybe it's time I retired the coat.
You know the legend.
Some kids with a deer rifle put two holes in the sleigh, one in me.
You mean like a dark Santa Claus movie? This would be awesome, dude. I'll go see this. I don't know if it's coming out in theaters,
United
but
States military would like to procure your service.
I'll buy it on freaking
one-time deal, gentlemen.
Amazon.
How are you, Mike? Nicole and the kids are
is
well.
Is that one guy? Is that Army? Oh, yeah.
Where are you?
Santa Claus, bitch. A badass Santa Claus that has like a punching bag.
Nice job.
I'd like you to kill Santa Claus.
What, dude? A little gangster kid put a hit on Santa Claus? Oh, I love that guy, bro.
This is what people actually think of me. Christmas is a farce. I am a joke.
What's the purpose of your visit?
Hunting. I'm gonna kill some things.
There is a rising number of our youth.
Some deer. Jolly old fat man.
What the big man's head?
Severed heads rot, they mold.
I don't want his beard.
He has him down his little turd in his phone. What?
Sure
like little elves?
Appetites.
That's why elves live much longer than humans.
And Chris, he does the same.
They call him Chris.
It's a giving that keeps him young.
I've come for your head, fat man!
Dashing through the snow.
What?
You're the first? Think I got this job because I'm fat and jolly?
What, dude? Seriously? It's like Lethal Weapon meets fucking the Santa Claus.
Got his eye on you, kid.
Hey, whoa!
That's Donner. Lucky it wasn't Blitzer, should tear your package clean off.
Right? Oh my god, dude. That was the freaking craziest trailer I've seen in a while, man. Oh my god. Like, the last crazy trailer I saw like that was that movie, Swiss Army Man, with Paul Dano, that's going to be the Riddler in the new Batman movie. Check that out. That's Paul Dano and Daniel Radcliffe, Swiss Army Man. But if you go back, the movie's crazy, but if you go back and watch the trailer, it's even nuts. It's fucking nuts, dude. That was absolutely wonderful, man. I want to watch that. I don't know when it's coming out, but I'm going to keep my eye on that and check it out. Well, hey, everybody. Thanks for stopping by the channel and checking out my reaction. I'm trying to get all these in so I can start to do reactions to World Beyond. I keep forgetting the friggin' name. Walking Dead World Beyond. I bought that and I want to do the reactions for the three episodes that are out. And I need to get them done kind of by Saturday or Sunday time, because I know that Fear and World Beyond's dropping another episode and I'll have to do those. And TV reactions are like actually watching the show. It's way harder than doing these. So I figured right now I can just bust a shitload of these out. If you want to check out more, I'm sure they'll be down below. Thanks, guys. You guys have a good one. Peace.